the word of the Lord is given.
Amen.
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 So the divine position is God putting us where we are supposed to be. But it cannot happen if we do not cooperate with God. With every decision, a story begins. What kind of story you have right now, you can actually change it for the better, not for the worse. But it is all dependent on how you relate to God. Amen?
Amen.
It is about what God wants for you and what is the purpose of your life. Yesterday po, tinanong po natin, what is the very purpose of our life? And lahat po ng present, yesterday, you should know the answer. The purpose is? Amen. So, parang minsan, no, parang beauty pageant question, what is the purpose of your life? Pero the very purpose of our life, especially as believers, is that we all exist because we love God. That's the purpose. That's the heartbeat. That is the basis of everything that we do. It is because we love God and we love others. But you love others, probably love, no? You cannot be intimate love. You cannot love everybody intimately. Amen. So that love is love that is brotherly, love that cares, love that is pure, love that really will lead you to a closer relationship with God. Meron ba kayong friend na ganun? Ayan. So silence means?
No.
Dami na natutunan na yesterday, ah. Yesterday, ano po, decision. Hindi ba yung mga words mo natin? Keywords natin?
Grow.
Goal, yeah. Hindi nyo alam yung goal. Tuturo ko na sa inyo pag-aano. Tama rin tayo. Perspective! Nalimutan mo. It's all about perspective. How we see things, how we appreciate things. Amen? So where we are placed right now and what we are doing matter. Importante po yan. Importante po na alam po natin where we are from this one. Not just gumising, magmamahal, magbiyahe, pagtrabaho, umalis sa bahay, or sa bigala,